A lot of people up here don't know much about you. Can you, how would you describe yourself, and what would you like people to know about you?
I'm a fun guy. Obviously, I love the game of basketball. I mean, it's just more question you have to ask me in order for me to tell you about myself. I just can't give you a whole spiel. I don't even know where you're sitting at.
He ugly as shit. What the fuck? He ugly as shit, y'all. He like a motherfucking alligator. Hey, for real, this is embarrassing. Like, why would he do that to himself? Kawhi, why would you? one more time on that. My batteries got low because of his life. I do it again.
I just can't give you a whole spiel. I don't even know where you're sitting at.
Hey, look, I gotta be honest, look, I gotta be straight up, that is the most embarrassing laugh I've ever heard in my life. That dude, he looks like an alligator. Like, his laugh was crooked. He don't know how to laugh. I've never seen Kawhi Leonard laugh in my life until now. Like, I gotta go back off that footage. That was embarrassing. It's like he don't feel like laughing. If you don't feel like laugh, then don't laugh. That's exactly how Kawhi Leonard laughed just now. Oh man, I just can't get a whole spill. Oh man, that's the funniest thing I've seen all today. That's the funniest thing. And guys, sorry about my old phone. It was not working right, so I had to use my tablet to record this video. But I gotta get this on my YouTube channel because that nigga looks like an alligator. That's how he look. It was like, man, it was a tragedy when it happened. I'm telling you, if somebody ever laughed at a joke like that I told them, I would have to be like, I'm about to get a stairway order from that dude. If someone laughed at one of my jokes like that, I might get a stairway order on, man, hey, I'm... You just gotta get knocked out. I'm like, nah, I don't know what's up with that. But I mean, when you're getting interviewed, sometimes you might not feel like doing the interview. If you know you're not feeling it, if you're not feeling the interview, just take time to get yourself together. Like, if it gotta take you probably like two, three minutes to answer a question, you getting your time to get straightened out. I think that's what Kawhi Leonard should have did.